So to solve this question, we'll use the conservation of angular momentum. So y conservation of